This is M News with Marley, Ning. Good morning. We begin with breaking news. Happy birthday to Ben White for today. Let's bring in Ben White now live. Hi Ben, what can you tell us?
Happy birthday.
So Ben, happy birthday for today. What do we know live? Okay Ben, thank you Ben White, thank you. Thunderstorms were lashing the north of the top of the North Island over the weekend. Let's go live now to Oliver Fox in Auckland High. Oliver, what can you tell us? Should we care for what they're saying in us anyway? Okay, Oliver Fox, thank you. National is expected to ban phones from term 2 this year. Let's go live now to political reporter Ariana Chadon in Wellington for us this morning. Good morning, Ariana. What can you tell us? Hello everyone. Ariana, what can you tell us live? And Ariana, high school returns on the 2nd of February. And also, Ariana, no New Zealand residents have been caught up in the Japan earthquake. Ariana, so what do we know live? Ariana, what do we know live that you can tell us, Ariana? And Ariana, that's my new speaker. It looks like to be a nice summer ahead, Ariana. So, okay. Ariana, and when will the teacher face the criminal offences? I hear. Okay, Ariana Chiron, thank you. Fires that threatened homes could be avoided. Councillor, more than an aerial photo has been taken out 4:30 Sunday as flames flared up along Canterbury rail line. Let's go live now to Harper Scott. Hi Harper, how could the fires have been avoided? So, Harper, how can the fires have been avoided? Okay, Harper, thank you very much. That's Oliver Fox, thank you. In breaking news, a body has been found in the missing summer of Heron Josephine. Let's go live now to Harper Scott. Hi, Harper, what can you tell us? Harper, what can you tell us? Okay, Harper, thank you. An Air New Zealand flight from Canada had to be turned back after technical issues. Let's go live now to Julie, who's in our newsroom. Hi, Julie, what can you tell us? Julie, what can you tell us? Okay, Julie, thank you. A woman has been caught alive in Japan 7 days after the earthquake. Let's go live now to Jeremy Sutton, where it is 4:30 in Japan. Hi, Jeremy, what can you tell us?
Cool, soft skin, red lips.
Jeremy, what can you tell us now live? Jeremy, what is do we know from Japan? Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through a drought. Okay, Jeremy, thank you. Air New Zealand has been considered the safest airline in 2024. Let's go live now to Oliver Fox. Hi Oliver, what can you tell us? Okay, Oliver, okay, Jeremy Sutton, thank you. High School returns on the 2nd of February. Let's go live now to Lulu, who joins me in the newsroom. Hi, Lulu, what can you tell us? So, Lulu, what can you tell us? Okay, Lulu, thank you. Japan earthquake at 14 this time last week on the 1st of January. Let's go live now to Emma, who's in Japan. Hi, Emma, what can you tell us? So, Emma, what can you tell us? Okay, Emma Smith, thank you. Tomorrow marked 1 week since that Japan airline crash. Let's go live now to Harper. Hi Harper, what can you tell us? That plane wasn't cleared for takeoff, I hear. That's not good. So, what do we know, Harper? Okay, Harper Scott, thank you. Plane at Haenda Airport, not cleared for takeoff. Let's go live now to Jeremy Sutton. Hi Jeremy, why has that plane not been cleared for takeoff? This is not great, Jeremy. This plane cleared for takeoff. Not good. So Harper, what do we know on this plane? Jeremy, what do we know on this plane that wasn't cleared for takeoff at Haenda Airport? She don't believe in shooting stars, but she believe in shoes and cars. Wood floors in the new apartment, coupe tour from the store's department. You more like love to start shit. I'm more. So what do we know, Harper? Jeremy? Views of the water straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy. Man, why can't life always be this easy? So what do we know? Dancing so sleazy. I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? And try to hit you with the old wacky. Till I get flashed by the paparazzi. Man, these niggas got me. I hate these niggas more. Now, okay, Jeremy, why was that plane not cleared for takeoff? So, Jeremy, why was that plane not cleared for takeoff, and what do we know live? Okay, Jeremy, thank you. Marley has got himself a new Boom 3, which is, looks like this. Let's go live now to Jeremy Sutton. Hi, Jeremy Sutton. It's the same as your one at school. It looks a bit different, doesn't it? It's the same. So, Jeremy, what do we know? If somebody would have told me a year ago, it'd go get this difficult. Feeling like Katrina was so, Jeremy, what do we know? Like okay, Jeremy Sutton, thank you. Jeremy Sutton is the best teacher of 2024. Let's go live now to Jeremy Sutton. Hi, Jeremy Sutton, what can you tell us? I'm just saying,
Hey, Mona Lisa, come home. You know you can't roam without Caesar.
All I know you not a show off. But I never thought that you would take it this far. What do I know?
Jeremy Sutton. Okay, Jeremy Sutton, you're the best teacher of 2024 yet. So Jeremy, what do we know live? Okay, Jeremy, thank you. Donald Trump has been slammed over the January 6th riots in 2021. Let's go live now to U.S. correspondent Min Burden and Charlotte King in Tampa Bay, Florida for us this morning. Good morning, Charlotte. Min, why is Donald Trump being slammed over the January 6th riots 2021? So why has he been slammed? Min Burden and Charlotte King. So Min Burden and Charlotte King, what do we know live? Okay, Min Burden and Charlotte King. So what do we know? Okay, Min Burden and Charlotte King, thank you. The New Zealand swimmers have braved the cold of this summer to get into the pool. Let's go into the sea and the pool. Let's go and let's have a look at some images now, which were of me. I went into the pool. It was the sea, it was quite cold. And that is your MNews update for the first official update of 2024 for the 8th of January 2023. I'll see you tomorrow. I'll let the music take it away now. See you tomorrow.